Okay, Jim's utility function is xy, Jerry's utility function is 1000xy plus 2000, Tammy's utility function is xy into 1 minus xy. Okay, I'll have to write these. Utility function of Jim is equals to xy, utility function of Jerry, utility function of Jerry is equals to 1000xy plus 2000, utility function of Tammy is xy into 1 minus xy. Orel's utility function is minus 1 upon 10 plus xy. And Billy's utility function is x upon y. Pat's utility function is minus xy. Okay. Then I have to find which people have same preferences. No two of these people have same preferences. This is false because x, y and this one are obviously same. So Jerry and Jim to saath mein hai, okay, they all have same preferences. This is also false because as you can see, Jerry and Pat have opposite indifference curves of each other. Okay, so there's a negative here, so this is also false. Jim, Jerry and Pat all have the same indifference curves, but Jerry and Oral are the only ones with the same preferences as Jim. Jim, Jerry and Pat. So Jim and Jerry have the same indifference curves, that is a fact. They have the same ICs, they are just monotonic transformations of each other. Okay. Now, this guy and this guy, the question does not say that they have same preferences. The question says they have the same indifference curves. Now, this is true. Okay, so this is true. But the difference between these two ICs is that they are moving in different directions. Okay, so the ICs for both the agents, Jim and Pat, will look like this. But for Jim, ICs are increasing in this direction for Jim, utility is increasing in this direction, but for Pat they are increasing in this direction, because for Pat minus xy the maximum utility is happening at 0, 0, so it's 0, so maximum utility is 0. Pat wants less of every commodity. For Pat all the commodities are bads. Okay, so they do have the same difference curve. But Jerry and Oral are the only ones with the same preferences as Jim. So I already established Jerry and Jim are same. I just need to check Oral. Okay, so I need to check Oral's indifference curve with respect to Jerry. Okay, so Oral and Jerry. So I need to compare this with Jim and Oral. Okay, so we did a question like this in the last class. So as so I want to compare these two things, so what I can do is I can just find MRS of these two things. So MRS of this agent is y by x, and when you find the MRS of this agent, you can write this as utility of Oral is negative of 10 plus 1 minus 10 plus xy to the power minus 1. Okay, so del u Oral by del x upon del u Oral by del y. Okay, so this is the easiest way to compare. So I am comparing MRSs. So MRS of these two agents, so this would be minus of minus 1 into 10 plus xy ka differentiation, so 10 plus xy to the power minus 2 into y upon minus into minus 1 into 10 plus xy to the power minus 2 into x. So everything will cancel out, what will be left is y by x. So MRSs are the same. Finally, I need to check that as y, basically the relationship should not be that x and y are bad for this agent. Okay, like it happened with लाइक इट हैपेंड विथ पैट. ठीक है, सो पैट के लिए भी एम आर एस निकालोगे तो एम आर एस फॉर पैट वुड ऑल्सो बी वाई बाई एक्स. बट द प्रॉब्लम विथ पैट इज फॉर हर एक्स एंड वाई आर बोथ बैड्स. इंक्रीजिंग ईदर एक्स और इंक्रीजिंग ईदर वाई रिड्यूसेज यूटिलिटी. आई नीड टू चेक दैट फॉर ओरल. ओके, सो फॉर ओरल द आई सी इज माइनस वन अपॉन टेन प्लस एक्स वाई. ओके, सो इफ यू इंक्रीज एक्स, ओके, द डिनोमिनेटर इंक्रीजेस विच मीन्स दिस एंटायर थिंग ऑल्सो डिक्रीजेज इन मैग्नीट्यूड, बट सिंस देयर इज अ नेगेटिव द एंटायर थिंग इंक्रीजेस. सो इंक्रीजिंग एक्स इंक्रीजेज योर यूटिलिटी. सो अगेन वी कैन से दैट पैट पैट के लिए भी बोथ एक्स एंड वाई सॉरी पैट के लिए बोथ एक्स एंड वाई वर बैड्स, बट ओरल के लिए बोथ एक्स एंड वाई आर गुड्स. एक्स एंड वाई आर बोथ गुड्स. ओके, सो यस, ओरल ऑल्सो हैज सेम प्रेफरेंसेज एज जिम एंड जेरी. सो दिस इज ट्रू. ऑप्शन डी, जिम टैमी एंड ओरल ऑल हैव सेम प्रेफरेंसेज. सो लेट मी इरेज सम स्टफ फ्रॉम हियर. ओके, जिम टैमी एंड ओरल. सो दिस इज योर जिम ओरल. जिम एंड ओरल हैव सेम. टैमी हैज दिस. सो इफ यू फाइंड द आइस MRS of Tammy, you will find that MRS will not be equal to y by x. Let's find the MRS of Tammy. So utility of Tammy is equals to xy into 1 minus xy. So del u Tammy by del x upon del u Tammy by del y. So this will be your MRS. So that would be y into 1 minus xy plus xy into minus y upon x into 1 minus xy plus xy into minus x. So things don't seem to be cancelling out. So yes, you'll have y minus 2xy square upon x minus 2x square y. Okay, so this is not the same thing as y by x. This is y into 1 minus 2xy upon x into 1 minus 2xy. Sorry, it is same as y by x. Okay, it is same as y by x. Then probably the difference is increasing x. Okay, 1xy into 1 minus xy. xy into 1 minus xy. So I see MRS is still at y by x. Okay, so why are preferences not same? So in this situation, again consider utility equals to xy into 1 minus xy. Alright, so let xy is equals to t. So utility function becomes t into 1 minus t. Okay, now this function t into 1 minus t, if you do del u by del t, it would be equal to t minus 2, sorry, 1 minus 2t, which is 0 at t equals to half. Okay, so at xy equals to half, this function will attain its optima. So at t equals to half, this function attains its optima. So this function has its optima at t equals to half, which means that this function has its optima at xy equals to half. So at xy equals to half, this function will attain its optima. Optima could either be maxima or minima. So that's what I want to check here, maxima hai ya minima hai. Okay, so it cannot be at xy equals to half. So at xy, what happens when xy becomes infinity? So when xy becomes infinity, this becomes infinity into 1 minus infinity format, which is negative infinity. And when xy becomes 0, this thing becomes 0, and xy tending to infinity pe, this will be negative infinity. Okay, so what this means is that the ICs of this agent will also look like this. Since MRS is y by x, the ICs have to look similar. Okay, so these will be the ICs of this agent. The name of the agent is Tammy. So these are ICs of Tammy. These are ICs of Tammy. But the crucial difference is that the optima is occurring at an intermediate indifference curve. So this is, let's say, the indifference curve corresponding to xy equals to half. This will give the maximum utility. This will give you the maximum utility. You move in any other direction from xy equals to half, your utility will keep on reducing. Okay, because when you make xy very, very large, it is going to infinity. When you make xy very, very small, that is tending to 0, this thing becomes 0 into 1 minus 0, so that is 0. So in this direction, your utility is reducing, and in this direction also your utility is reducing. Yeah, tell me. Okay, you're talking about MUX. I think that will, you can use that line of thought, but you need, okay. Yeah, you can use it. Actually, you can use it. UX, yeah. It will become bad for certain region, for x greater than something. It won't be a universal bad. Yeah, it is good for Jim forever, but for Tammy you can show that it is a bad for certain conditions. So let me just write down xy into 1 minus xy. Okay, so your marginal utility of x will be equal to y into 1 minus xy plus xy into minus y. So that is equals to y minus 2x y square. So that is y into 1 minus 2x. Okay. So for x less than half, this thing is positive. But for x greater than half, this thing becomes negative, right? So after half units, x becomes a bad. So it's not a universal good, it becomes bad after some point. Okay, so x after half units will become a bad. Okay, so you can go by that logic as well. So she does not want ki bahut zyada x hona chahiye. So basically after some point, Tammy starts hating things. Till some point she's okay with it, but after some point she starts hating it. So yeah, the preferences will not be same. So ICs for this curve is going to be same, but preferences won't be. Okay, so it was a good question, by the way.